Yeah, the internship is about these two 40-something-year-old guys who have basically run out of options in their job search. And they've realized that they're kind of dinosaurs. And so Vince Vaughn's character decides that what they should do is go become interns at one of the most groundbreaking businesses in America, which is Google. And if they get in that way, then maybe they can procure more work and find a way in to compete with people much younger than them.